Here he comes back up the ice. Carrick over across the line, and Sochnikov spins back the other way. Brennan crossed Arcabello. Looks in, Brennan back up high, back over. Carrick scores! Connor Carrick! Another power play goal, and the Marlies up 4-0. This is the Marlies team you remember. This is the one that found 54 wins.
No question about it. The 294 goals that led the entire American Hockey League by a long margin. And they haven't been able to get things going in this series. Just 5 goals in the first 3 hockey games. And you see the precision puck moving. Kapanen to TJ Brennan. And right into the wheelhouse for the one-time shot by Carrick. And he unleashes one past Peters.